Congratulations on your new Honda CR-V. Just wanted to ask you a couple quick questions about your experience with us. First thing, how did you hear about Bel Air Honda and why did you choose to work with us first?
I heard about Bel Air Honda from two different families, and one in particular deals with Mike personally. So that's how I heard about it. I'm much closer to other dealerships, but I didn't mind taking the ride because your dealership and Mike were so highly recommended.
Okay, great. Now, as far as when you initially got to the dealership and you met with Mike, was the experience everything you expected?
It was, yes. It was very easy. It was, I'm the kind of person, I don't like people that push. I would have been turned off and walked right out if, if he'd been pushy. I know I was told he wasn't. And it was fabulous. It was very low-key. He answered all my questions. It was, you know, he was very upfront about everything. It was great. Very easy experience.
Great. And now, with that being said, would you recommend our dealership?
No, I have to say anything. He's right here. No, I'm teasing.
Oh,
I'm teasing.
Absolutely.
I have to sit down going.
And now with all that, ma'am, would you actually recommend our dealership to any friends or family?
Oh, I definitely will.
Okay.
People have already asked me since I was out there last week, you know, why did I go so far?
Mm-hmm.
And I said, because I like to, when I'm making a huge purchase like this, I want to be comfortable and, you know I can trust the company and the person I'm dealing with. So, absolutely.
Okay,
I will.
Great. All right. Well, thank you very much.
You're quite welcome.